I want to tell, explain to them our $250 startup. You're going to get four sessions, and I explained that the first one is going to go over nutrition.
Hold on, before you go forward. Well, you kind of want to get the what kind of results you're looking for thing out of the way before you go into the workout. Because the whole idea is that you want to do a feature benefit. So when you go through the whole process, what kind of results are you looking for? You have a set of questions which you ask probably over and over again, which you're not even aware of. But there's always a set of questions that you ask in the middle of the sales process. What kind of results are you looking for? What time of day you want to work out? All you're kind of doing is overcoming all the objections. Have you ever gotten me to ask my husband or wife about this? Have you ever come up with an objection?
Yeah, I've had it a couple times.
Okay. I mean, it doesn't come up all, but that all those kind of things need to be addressed. So before you begin the sales process, you kind of want to know what you're dealing with. And that's going to help you with the fence sitters. Because the fence sitters are the ones who are full of excuses. So the whole idea behind this is you want to overcome your objections before they come up at a later point in time, and you're sitting at the price point, and they go, I need to ask my husband, I don't have time to work out, it's too expensive. This is where all this stuff comes up. And again, this is you're doing all this stuff for a third of the people who are the fence sitters. Those are the ones which you want to capture.